especially when you got no gloves on.
Oh, in that case, he'll appreciate the 4 ounces. Yeah, good low check there from Serapisos. Front kick from the Kiwi. Checks a low kick again. Snappy jab there from Serapisos. Round kick off the lead leg from the New Zealander. Just gets upended. Catch and count there from Nato. Nato knows the boxing prowess of Serapisos. And one way to slow down the boxing of your opponent is to take out his legs. Good punching begins from the legs. Take out the legs, he can take out the hand. And this is a superb opening round for Nato. Now the heavy salvos come from the Japanese champion.
Yeah, Naito's doing just that. He seems to be a slight step ahead of Serapisos. Counting beautifully as he stepped off there.
Serapisos overhand right, nicely done. Naito just sticking on him like...
Nice push kick landed by Naito there as he goes right to the jab, right to the inside low kick. He mixes up his targets very well.
Beautiful jab again. First time on the big show of One Super Series for... taking Naito, and he is impressing all inside. He gets a knockdown. Threaded the overhand right superbly. Found the target on Serapisos. Wasn't fast, it wasn't powerful, it was precise. That took. He has really damaged the face of Serapisos and both legs, both shins, body shots now, uppercuts. Neither move up. Referee Onari says no more for Alexis Serapisos. It's a TKO third round. For taking Naito, he is ultra impressive. Big doors closed, second round of three, One Super Series, Muay Thai. Beautifully placed kick there from Muay Thai. Big leg kick. With the leg kick, you do not want to hit your opponent with the top of your foot. He knows the speed in the hands of Patella. The best way to slow down a boxer is to take out their legs. Muay Thai. Seemingly in control at the moment. High kick, tries to loop the chin around the back of the neck, then goes downstairs. Good change of levels. Just making Patello guess here. Eager to get back on with things though, the Portuguese. Again, Naito looking for the legs of Rui. 1:05. We thought Patello drifted off the pace in the second round. Has he picked it up here in the third round? There's a front kick from Naito. Goes back to the legs.
That's a good
section from Naito. Good front kick. Naito dancing with confidence here. Look at the evasion there. Kicks on the show in the final seconds and we go to the judges here. Wherever you're watching, folks, live on Twitter, live on Facebook, live on YouTube, how do you score it?
Contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the...
Look at the respect, look at the moment.